To determine if you have a narrow or regular PTB arm, insert a penny into the end of the wiper arm. If it fits, you have a regular PTB arm. If it's too large, you have a narrow PTB arm. Here's how to install a Rain-X Vision wiper blade on a narrow PTB arm. First, remove the pre-installed adapter from the wiper blade. Find the release button on the side of the adapter, lift the button and slide forward. Remove and discard the adapter. Locate the packaged adapter labeled M2. To install, align the M2 adapter so that the arrow on the top is pointed in the same direction as the arrow on the wiper blade base. Press the adapter onto the wiper blade and slide back in the direction of the arrow on the adapter base until it clicks into place. Press the button to flip open the cap. After you've removed the old wiper blade, make sure the wiper arm is in the up position. Align the adapter under the arm. Press the adapter into the arm and slide upwards. Close the cap until it locks into place with a click. Tug on the blade to make sure it's properly fastened. Remove the plastic squeegee cover and lower the arm gently onto the windshield. Installation is complete. You're now ready to outsmart the elements with Rain-X Vision.